A case of animal cruelty is moving to a grand jury in Morgan County. We first reported this story over the weekend. Tyler Underwood is facing 6 counts of animal cruelty. Deputies say he dumped a half dozen puppies off a bridge during the week of Christmas in Burrville. Investigators say he admitted to the crime because low shelter counts wouldn't allow them to accept puppies. 5 of those dogs died. A 6th survived and is recovering in the care of a foster home.